This week, we give the legs and hips some serious attention, flowing through a deep lunging series. Check it out. I'm Dana Santos, Mobility Maker, and this is your weekly Minute Mo Flow. Inhaling up and then back into a bit of a squat, opening up the arms and the shoulders. And then we'll go back and forth between this forward bend and the squat to wake up the hamstrings. Inhale up and then step into a lateral lunge down into a Cossack squat. And then shifting the weight forward and then into a kneeling lunge with a bit of a back bend. Go as far as you feel comfortable. And now a regular lunge, lift that knee when you go into the twist. Back to the Cossack squat. We're moving a little fast here. Do the best that you can. And then we're over on the other side, repeating those movements. Notice the weight shift and the movements of the hips. So if you see my feet moving, it means my hips are moving as well. And then we've got that T-spine rotation, straighten that back leg. I think I just remembered it the last minute there. And then we come up.
Like this video, hit the like button, and subscribe so you don't miss any of my new content. And hey, do you know someone who could stand to get their mo flowing? Well, sharing is caring, so share the playlist. And speaking of sharing, if you post a video on Instagram doing any of my Minute Mo Flows and you tag me at Mobility Maker using the hashtag Minute Mo Flow, there's a really good chance that I'll share it too. And before we go, guys, these super cool training socks that I always wear on my garage gym videos and most of my Mo Flows, they're from Pedestal Footwear. Make sure you check them out. They're the sponsors of our Minute Mo Flow videos, pedestalfootwear.com. And if you're looking for anything more from me, go to my website, mobilitymaker.com.